The Rose Garden of the White House is the setting for a special noontime ceremony. President Johnson formally accepts from Joseph Hurshorn one of the largest and most valuable private art collections in the world, worth between $25 and $50 million. ...1,600 pieces of sculpture are included in the collection, some of which are shown here. This one, for instance, by Henry Moore. Other sculptures collected for over half century by Mr. Hurshorn, who amassed his fortune in the stock market and through Canadian uranium mines, include works by Daumier, Rodin, Degas, Giacometti, Matisse, David Smith, Brancusi, and Manzou. This group is displayed on the 24-acre Hurshorn estate in Greenwich, Connecticut. Mostly modern works, mainly done by U.S. artists and sculptors from the mid-19th century to the present, this collection, a gift to America, was eagerly sought by England, Canada, Switzerland, and Israel, as well as the states of New York, California, and Maryland. The collection, including 4,000 paintings, will be housed in a $10 million admission-free museum near the National Art Gallery. Mr. Hurshorn also donated $1 million to acquire more art. He explained his gift by saying, "My collection doesn't belong to one man. It belongs to the people."